Hi, I'm Joe from FLIR, here to show you why you should consider the extra performance of our popular and versatile E-Series camera line. There are three models you can choose from, the E40, E50, and E60, as well as their building or BX versions. First, let's look at what they all have in common. These are the cameras you want if you need a much speedier way to share images and findings with your customers and coworkers. All connect to smartphones and tablets using our free FLIR Tools mobile app. This lets you stream live video over Wi-Fi so others can watch along safely and conveniently during inspections. The app also lets you import stored images from the camera, add more measurements, adjust levels, and then generate a quick report that you can email or upload while you're still at the job site. A great way to get the word out faster to clients, supervisors, and insurance companies so you get the repair decisions back sooner. You can pair E-Series cameras to FLIR meter length test and measurement gear too. This sends moisture and clamp meter readings right to the camera and automatically embeds the data into the thermal images, as well as the reports you generate with the FLIR mobile app or with FLIR Tools computer software. A simple interface on the large 3.5-inch display puts a lot of features right at your fingertips. You can also open them easily using the buttons if you have gloves on, things like movable measurement tools. You've got a choice of multiple spots and area boxes, color alarms, a wide number of color palettes, and several imaging modes, including our exclusive MSX that enhances thermal images with key visual details that quickly orient you to where the heat issue is. E-Series cameras also feature auto orientation, which keeps all of the on-screen data upright and easily readable, whether you're in landscape or portrait mode. You also have video out in case you want to send the full motion 60 Hz signal to a monitor or recorder. You can switch out lenses to an optional wide-angle lens to take in more of a scene, or a telephoto lens to image distant and small targets with greater precision and accuracy. The E40, E50, and E60 also feature a higher temperature range up to 650 degrees Celsius on our standard E-Series models to help you measure hotspots more accurately. What's different among the three is thermal resolution. Like the E6 and our EX line, the E40 gives you 160 by 120 pixels, but as you can see, with a whole higher level of helpful features. The E50 more than doubles the resolution of the E40 for more clarity and accuracy, also increased sensitivity for better detail. And with the E60, resolution jumps up to the best E-Series has to offer at 320 by 240. That's 76,800 pixels to help you capture the best looking images and measure with greater reliability. The E40, 50, and 60 from FLIR are available now.